The visit was inspecting if the facility's development is on track as part of Uganda's bid to host the prestigious 2027 Africa Cup of Nations. Natural change was accompanied by other members of the FUFA Executive Committee, including Rogers Mulindwa, Ronnie Kalemadekola Skiza, the FUFA Deputy CEO of Football, and Sumaya Huchiwanuka, among others. Nachivubo Stadium stands as one of the proposed stadiums in Uganda's joint bid, known as the Pamoja bid, which involves three East African nations, Uganda, Kenya, and Tanzania.
For us, we are ready to add just according to what.
That one concludes the reflection because if you are willing to work with us,
expect that we are to show our best as a country. We already floated in the bid three nations, and we have inspected almost all of them. We are working back to back to ensure that all the infrastructural facilities, including aviation, hotels, you know, the accommodation part of it, not only the sporting pitches, but also the rest of the infrastructure that will make AFCON 2027 a phenomenal success.
These countries have united in their pursuit of hosting the Africa Cup of Nations. Uganda remains hopeful of hosting the 2027 Africa Cup of Nations.